The ISEM course has a broad coverage of all of the processes in integrated supply chain management. So it too will cover IBP, MPS, demand management, and so on. But it spends most of its time down in the more detailed planning and scheduling aspects.
Our true value proposition is transforming companies and helping companies truly transform themselves, unlock potential, and get the best results that they possibly can.
They talk based on their experiences and actually having, the end-to-end view, I think is critical to have the full picture.
I think it's important because it gives us their perspective and a different perspective.
I can take those ideas and apply them for my current job and my current company.